trenches of World War I, Private Thomas Highgate, hunkered down, trembling with fear. A soldier who couldn't stomach the German onslaught, he deserted his post, a decision that cost him dearly. On September 8, 1914, he became the first British soldier executed for desertion during the war. But here's a twist. In 2006, he and 305 others were officially pardoned, reflecting a shift in how we view the psychological impacts of war. Remarkably, Highgate was just 17 when he met his tragic fate.